Hello anybody who's watching this! Welcome back to Soul Level 1, Dark Souls 3. I actually went and got rings. The Karthus Milk Ring and the Hunter's Ring. So I can use cell swords. I don't know if that's the goodest of ideas. Sound is still off. Maybe. So now I'm gonna try it with cell swords. I tried it a couple times on my own. Ooh, God. It's working. It went okay. I need to just get used to it again. Get used to him because it's been a couple weeks. Has it been a couple weeks? I don't know, but I am gonna do it. Hopefully my stomach is not gonna ruin this for me.
That is very low.
Damn it. I thought it would be good enough walking around him. Disappearing is actually not a good thing. Look at that, almost half health. Come on, man. Just let me kill you, and I can go on with my life. Without feeling like a failure. That's not gonna happen, but. Man can dream, you know? Why that? Ask why that? I've been okay. God damn it, it's slow. Give me a second. Hello. How'd that be? I didn't stream for 3 days, so you didn't miss much since last time. Because it's Tuesday, right? Is it Tuesday? Yeah. So on Sunday I wanted to stream the Foggy randomizer for Dark Souls 3 plus item randomizer and plus fully translated mod. But that didn't work. Nah. It's still fine. So I wanted to stream those three mods together, but they didn't work. Yesterday I wanted to stream Foggate and Item Randomizer without Translayer because I thought that's what the problem was. But that didn't work either. So now I'm back to Soul Level 1. That was a lot of damage. Yeah. How have you been? Drop on your knees, bitch. Nope. Okay. I will beat you.
Still a little too loud.
We should turn on the sound entirely. Oh yeah, I turned the. That's what the difference is. Whoops. Whoops. There we go. What's that picture? Is that for Karthus ring? Is it buff? Looks like a guy falling over. I don't know. So how have you been, Georgia? Or how are you now, at least? My voice is also cooperating. Okay, let's go that, huh? Maybe this was a mistake. Maybe I shouldn't have came back. Did something happen? What do you mean, all considering? Do you mean just being home again? Hopefully nothing happened. Okay. What do you mean? How can you have made a mistake that you can't take the test tomorrow? Did you not prepare? Okay. No. You're my dude. Okay, bye. Okay. That sounds like a big mistake. Is it gonna affect you in any way? Yeah, it's kind of... Probably not just you, somebody asked and you said once and that's it. Okay. You're so limber this time. Man. Oh, let's see if I remember how to fight you with a spear. There's another one that I remember how to attack you. I felt so bad that I didn't stream for 3 days. Because before that I was streaming probably like for 2 weeks daily. Even when I was drunk I was still streaming. So I had no problem just... I felt so bad that I made reaction videos for DC fandom thing. That's kind of doing okay. Some videos have zero views, which I expected, but one video has over 30, and I don't know why. Ow. Don't shoot me. Get these things away. Oh wow, that killed. Okay, great. Did you try to shoot the sun? Alright. Okay. can do this, come on. Can I? Body this time. How nice. How nice of him. How. Oh, maybe I should put my Solar t-shirt on and that'll bring me power. What a good try! Yay! You know what, Pikachu head goes on. Fuck it. I'm gonna change shirt midstream, but I can put on a hat. It looks more than the normal set. What's the list? Another 3 hours without getting to second phase, I don't know. Got it. Why did I attack? Don't do it. Okay, kill me just one shot. There it is, that's a screw. How do you like my refaced videos on Instagram? Fuck on! To be one with my inner child. I'll be good. What the fuck is my voice? My throat doesn't feel the same. Head. Aha! Your big attack. Oh, wrong. It just fell. stop doing that. Yeah, tell me goodbye to your thing. With the sword, back to sword. Use two weapons this fight. Are you okay there, Lord? Soul?
Second phase!
Fuck it, there is an ammo. Run. Maybe I'm running a little bit too far, but I'm okay with that. Still fucking hit me. Is he going to this guy with the line? Ow. No. No grabber. Uh oh. Alright. This is alright. Yeah. Do you wanna do your combo now? Go on. That's into the sky. Oh no! I wanted to run. I just wanted to run to the side. Time for a combo! Okay. No. I'm too scared. I'm too fucking scared. Mr. Cinder, stop bullying me. That's definitely bullying. The third one? No. Oh, that was way too early. I'm panicking now. Okay, that's in the sky, that's okay. If I run all the time. No! The fucking combo, you went into it, you dick! That was a good try though. Just need one better, it'll be good, I can make it. Have one ember. Which is bad. Okay. Hello there. Here's again. Here, my zero. Wait, that's my guy. What? I thought that was close to the middle. This is the center. No, don't run. Why? That sword is bad. Don't get it near me. Chasing me, huh? Right. If you're gonna go to heal. That would've been worth probably to heal that. So I can stagger you and get it out. No!
Not from that.
Cell swords, I think, are better than broadsword. It's for me. I'm more aggressive in my playstyle in any game, but not too aggressive. So I kind of enjoy damage from burning. I made them roar for extra. I've done for extra damage. I could have made them sharp, and I would have gotten 5 more damage than with raw, but I didn't have a jet. So I had to cut my losses down. So then fight a fucking jet. No! You. No, that's not the battle. You know I'm not gonna come close to you, huh? Yeah, shove more into yourself, maybe you'll burn from this. Why are you not getting damage? I guess that's the difference in the normal power with them, isn't it? You little cheater. You have better force, you have better power within. Yeah, more combo. You definitely don't aid them. Would you run up to me with this fucking magic staff? No embers. Right? Oh no, I have one. That's a good one. Okay. And then the first one will boost. Good. 3, 4, 5. I know you. I can't beat you. I'll dress in fun. I can stagger you, LU. Yeah. That's good to know. Don't get too greedy. It's okay with a little bit of greed, nothing's wrong with a little bit of greed. But not when it costs your life. The sky throw. Oh, I got stuck in the tree. Wow, my brain kicked in way too quick. Combo. Yes, okay. That was bad. Not the combo. He has such shit hitbox. But he definitely is missing me, but not really. He is hitting. Oof, that was a bad. No! Okay. Combo? No, it's not. I got scared. It is a combo now. Oh my fucking god, I'm scared as shit. My comeback wasn't for naught. I beat him. If I wasn't wearing a helmet, you could see a tear coming down my cheek. One single tear. Okay then. I guess I can beat Nameless King and be done with the main game, and I will not go into DLCs under any circumstances. I think the first thing. Oh, great. Okay. No. No Journey 2. I'm not fucking ready. I'll never be in this mod. Not mod. Mode. Okay, let's go to Nameless King. Fuck it. I have no embers, which is a problem. This has a lot of attacks that one-shot me. Which is bad and painful, and I wanna cry, But it's good. It's fine. I'm gonna lose 100k souls. Probably not though. Jesus, PS is tanking. I feel like after I restarted my PC, my sound is normal. If you've seen any other videos when I last played, sound was fucked up in the game, but it seems normal now. Hey there. Not good. Oh fuck, that wasn't what you think you were doing. Come on, T-Lamber. I have one chance. Okay, there I go, aren't I? Yeah, okay. Oh. God damn it. Fire is good. Where is it? Ow! Fuck off. That still hurts me even though it doesn't create a wave? Okay. That's good. That's good. Fuck it. And I'm still gonna fly up. Herb's throat is cut so many times, gone. Oof, fuck! Challenge begins, isn't it? Mr. King, if that's your real name. No hit. One time getting hit and die because of the fucking one shot. Okay, fuck it. Great. Now I have no ember. Christ, so any attack will one-shot me. I think. I had 9 last time, which means I got hit 3 times. Full of wounds as I survive. I'm gonna die now. I fucking fucked up the easiest roll. Okay, great. I saw a mod. I saw a mod for this game, for this specific boss, that after you kill a bird once, it doesn't come back. That's a good mod, that's some good shit. Okay. So lucky when I first entered the fog rounds. But I didn't install that mod because I don't feel like that would be fair. If I beat him, I beat him. It's proper in-game barrel. Okay. I don't want to go and... I don't want to go and grind for Ember, is what I wanted to say. Come down. Come play with me. That, your cheek. Birds have cheeks. Your side view. This is gonna take forever. Leave the statue that was there. I saw the dust while it was blown up. So when the bird flies by you, you die. Good to know. Good to know. That never happened before. So good to fucking know about 20th try in. And at least a half of this try, he does that attack at least once. I didn't pick it up. My souls. My 100k souls. No. Oh, can I just walk back? Can? Really? Oh well. Can I walk back on the other side? Actually, no. But it's so right there. Why not? I see how it is. Fucking what? Wow. know what? No, it's gonna be a short stream. Fuck it, I'm done. I beat the main boss. I finished the game. Nameless King, I'm not gonna beat because he has bullshit hitboxes. Fuck you. Beat him without an ember is pretty close to impossible, at least for me. So, fuck him. Fuck this. 18.5 hours, but you know what's not the fuck? You. Thanks anybody who watched this. Thanks Georgia for coming in for a bit. Well, the whole stream was a bit. I hope to see you next time. Goodbye. Have a great life. Because one of us has to.